videos for my new show Glam It Up that's up on YouTube on the Comic Wala channel. So it comes up every Saturday at 6 p.m. on YouTube. So I'm very excited for the show because it's something I've always wanted to do. You know, I love getting ready. I love doing hair and makeup. I love, you know, doing stuff to my hair and trying and experimenting. I fail at times, but most of the time it's a success. So I thought I'd be sharing with you guys, and I've been getting a very good and a positive response for it. So I'm excited doing a couple of more episodes very, very soon for all of y'all. Hi, Juhi Kodwani. I did my hair in that, like, so there was 1, 2, 3, and 4. And then what I did is I went to sleep. I left it overnight, and when I woke up in the morning, I did my makeup, I wore my clothes, and once I opened it, this is what my hair looked like, guys. Damn cool, right? So it was no heat, it was no time, and it looks like I did something super. As I just am trying to do something different and make a change and make a difference. So I'm glad it's working well for me and for you. And so it doesn't matter on what platform it is, it could be anything. As long as my character is good, the script is good, it doesn't matter whether it's Bollywood, it's TV, it's a play, it's whatever it is. As long as I can act and live my passion. I wore leather pants and hair with my makeup. So I think I'm living the life where your work is your hobby. So that's what I'm doing. Very difficult. Because, you know, I've lived all of them practically every day. Like when you go to shoot, you shoot 13 hours a day. So you live that character for as long as the show goes on. So that was a patron dialogue actually, and I think that just happened, you know. Whenever me and Manvi used to do a scene, we used to end it like that, saying, "Behnu main teri, khun ka rishta hai hamara." You know, it was like a very patron thing that we had made it, like a takya kalam, as they say.